what I'm talking about, yo. I've been doing comedy 11 years, yo. 11 years doing comedy. My Puerto Rican parents still don't agree with this shit. They look at me like, bendito. Like, they're embarrassed of this shit. Like, they don't want to tell nobody, what does your son do for a living? Ay, ese vago. Like, my mother calls me every day, same question.
Papi. When are you gonna get a real job?
I'm like, Mom, I have a job. I'm a comedian. I make people laugh. I'm gonna be famous.
Ay, bendito. Mom, papi, mira, you need social security. What happens when you stop being funny?
And I was like, what? Like, I could stop being funny? Like, one day I was like, oh my God, look, I'm not even funny anymore. My Puerto Rican father found out I was doing comedy, he flipped out. Came right up to me, with his panza, with his Puerto Rican belly like that. My father walks into the room and his panza walks in first. I know he's coming because of the shadow. He's like,
que comori ni comori, pendejo.
You're always inventing some shit. Tú sabes lo que tú tienes que hacer? You should go talk to José. Because I heard that he told me. That's what I heard he told me. You know? I was like, you heard, papi? Yes, I heard that he told me that he's looking for a supen. For those of you that don't know what that is, you know what that is? Because it's like Spanish for super. Supen with an L, supen. And for those of you that still don't know what that is, it's short for superintendent. Every building in New York City has a super. That's the person that takes out the garbage, cleans the building, deals with people's bullshit. That's what my father wants me to be, yo. A super in the Bronx. And I can't even get mad at him. You know why? Because my father was a super in the Bronx. And he wants me to be just like him. He's like, papi, mira, that's the best job for you. 22 years my father was a super in the Bronx, and I was the super son. Mi gente, you are the worst. That is the, as a kid, to be the super son. Everywhere, I couldn't do shit. I couldn't do nothing. My father would come home and start complaining. Mira, señora, I told you, I don't want the kids playing in front of the building. Your son was playing with them. I was always in trouble, yo. I be minding my business. I go, they ask, what happened? That's for playing in front of the building. It's like my parents had eyes everywhere, yo. I couldn't do nothing. Everyone knew me. Everyone. I be walking down the street, minding my own business. Mira! Mira, super son!